Milwaukee police are searching for the person who shot a 26-year-old man. It happened near 91st and Carmen just before 2:30 this morning. Medics took the victim to the hospital. He is expected to survive. Police are investigating what exactly led up to that shooting.